What am I turning this to? G'day matey patities, my name is Killermania and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 7. Now we just gone and finished fucking over the mother. God, that was such a bitch of a fight to do. And she finally dissolved into little bits of fucking rubble or whatever the fuck she dissolved into. It was pretty gross and pretty disgusting. It was like some fucking alien Slenderman shit. Her arms were like super lanky and long and she was climbing in the vents and out of windows and shit like that. And oh my god, I just so glad to be out of that nightmare and she's fucking dead. Jack's fucking dead too, so only the son remaining. And then we're gonna go save Mia because the son's got Mia, so we're on our way to saving the day. I say it's pretty good fucking success right now. We only died like 3 times. You don't get respawns in real life, so I'm pretty happy with what we got right now. Anyway, I was just, when I was saving the game, I realized that the treasure photo that I was looking for in the previous episode is actually right here in this bathroom, and it has 44 mag ammo in it. Well, 344 mag ammo in it. So that will come in handy for when I want to get the magnum that's in that little case over there. But I am down one antique coin, which is really, really ruffling my jimmies right now. So I'm kind of looking forward to wanting to get that. I don't need you anymore. So yeah. Well, we're going to go upstairs now. We're going to acquire this arm thing. D-series arm. I don't know what that's for, so. Oh, wait. I got the lantern with me, so I don't need to. So, gonna be, and I'm pretty low on ammo for everything, except the burner. This is my only real thing at the moment that I can use. But, we are gonna be going to get this thing that they want for us. And I need to go this way to get back to the house. But, hopefully there's no more bugs anymore since the queen, you could say, queen mother is fucking dead. And her castle is empty. But let's see what we can find. And that little alien thing, which I'll point out again when we get back there, because that thing was fucking weird. That thing is the cure for everything, apparently. Because Zoe said she's got a D-series head and a D-series, and we need a D-series arm. Just weird. I don't get it sometimes, man. This game's just fucking weird. Like, look at this shit. Look at this fucking shit. If that's not an alien, that's fucking Voldemort right there. That's fucking Voldemort right in that little fucking container. Hopefully Harry Potter's done his job because this is a Horcrux. This is a fucking Horcrux right here. I'm calling it. Calling fucking Horcrux. Oh, but now we can use the lantern on the thing upstairs. Right here, we can use the lantern and get access to this door. And there's... Is there some fucking bugs? I saw fucking bugs on the thing. Oh, unless the, oh, there he gets that. Never mind. I am freaking myself out for no reason. That kind of seems like the dumbest contraption ever. Like, couldn't you just manually, like, pull that down? That kind of defeats the purpose of what that is. Ooh. Kids' room. Would this be where Evelyn would have been playing? So assume Evelyn would have been having some fun in this room. Okay. My torch just flickered for some reason. That better not be something that's trying to warn me of something. No, nothing. Okay, fuck you then. Who's there? I got a flamethrower! You better back the fuck off! I don't wanna play anymore! I don't... Kids, come out! I'm sick of playing hide and seek! This ain't fun anymore! I don't like it! What? Evelyn? My family... Okay, there's a lot of people there, so... That probably includes the molded part of that, I assume. So Evelyn seems to be behind most of this, I think. Because they've all been going on, they've been rambling on about her gift. And I don't think Zoe's the one giving the gift. So, oh, fucking hell. I'm gonna close that right back up. Not dealing with that shit anymore. No. No. You fucking know. You stay there. Oh, I can pick it up. Ah, jeez. No. Can I rip its head off? Is it holdings? Oh god. I'm not taking that to bed with me tonight. No. You can stay right there. It's a boat. It's the boat. It's the fucking boat that's in the bayou. The oil tanker or whatever the fuck it is. So that's... Evelyn must have been on the boat in the bayou that came on October 9th. And then when they came and they found it on October 11th, all the weird shit started happening to them. Fucking hell. I always coming into a new room. It's always creepy. Anything? No? Nothing? Okay. What then? No. Bunch of nothing! Oh, fucking hell. There's gonna be a mold in here. I can just sense it. There's black shit everywhere. Yep! Fuck you. Fucking piece of shit. Stop doing that to me. Why do you have to be babies everywhere, man? Something's wrong with her. Yeah, something is wrong with her. She's... You back the fuck off right now. I'm gonna fucking flamethrower. I'm not afraid to use it. Can I cut that open with the knife? No, that's fucking stupid. Don't be stupid, Sam. Fucking flamethrower. I'm not afraid...
Stay away.
Fuck off, Evelyn. Fuck off, Evelyn. I'm not having any of your shit. I think she wants me to play. I'm not playing. I'm not playing your stupid game, even though I am playing a game, so... A bit of irony there. Do you want your ball back? Do you want your ball back? Take the ball. Take the ball. Go, get the ball. Get the ball. Go on. Fetch. Fetch. Go on, fucking. Talk about my peripheral vision is absolutely fucked right now. This is the bed that Evelyn, I think, was in. Dollhouse. Oh. That is just secret. Yes. Okay. What the fuck? Wait, is that Evelyn? No, that's not Evelyn. That's out of. The fuck is this? I don't know what's happening anymore. Yeah, that looks like Evelyn, all right. Sure. Oh, D-series arm. Yeah, pull that off. Oh, gross. Oh,
God. I guess this is it.
Fucking gross. Oh, no, little girl. Fucking no, not a little girl. I'm gonna flamethrower for you, bitch. I'm afraid to fucking use it. Holy shit, it's on the walls! I want out. Oh my god, fucking hell. Oh my god, that really scared me. Oh my god, that was fucking terrifying. I knew there was a molded up here. Fucking it. Oh my god, no. Fuck. I'm out of fucking ammo. I only got burner fuel there. Ugh. Why aren't you dying? Why aren't you dying? Step, bitch! Ow, fucking hell. This is not the best way to do this, but it's the only way I can. Yeah. Oh, fuck me. This is really getting to me. I got no healing. This is not good. Not good. Is it still on the walls? Yeah, it's still all on the walls. Oh my god. Ammo, I got no nothing. running. I've got to run past. Got to run past. I can't fight these guys. I can't fight them. I got nothing to use them. Use with. The music is not helping. Close the door. Fuck. Christ, man. Good. Whew. Okay, then. There's a voodoo door right there. Yeah, I already looked in there. Oh, man, that was all a note. That was all a bunch of note. All right, we got the fucking hand, whatever. Zoe's got the head. This game's gonna kill me.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
In the trailer? Okay. Well, that's pretty close. I thought you would have expected you to be on the other side of the entire estate. Which you would have just made it a real pain in the ass for me to go and get to you. Knowing how this game wants to be sometimes. Really draw that shit out as best as it can. Like, I understand I'm repeating a lot of areas that I've already been to. So it's not too bad, but I'm okay with it. Heard something. The scares are okay. I'm okay with it. Like, man, it's getting to me so bad. She's back at the trailer. Gonna go peep in and say hello to Zoe. First time we'll get to meet her. Zoe? Are you serious? Come on, why aren't you here with me? Come and meet me in person.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy!
Oh, fucking Lucas.
I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan. And not your concern. Understand?
I'll make you understand the fucking backside
now,
of my fucking hand.
Time and I'll give it to you, but only if you participate in a little activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner.
Don't call me partner.
Inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now,
yeah, I wanna have fun.
Look in the fridge.
Thanks, Lucas. Go fuck yourself. You fucking bitch. Okay, do I have anything that I can use to heal myself to a degree? I got nothing. I'm running on nothing. I got no help to save me whatsoever right now. The fuck is that? The D series head? You're gross. Ooh. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room. Okay, there's a reason why we can go back to the dissection room. Because I'm wondering what would force me to go back down there. Because there's the snake door down there that I couldn't get through before, which I was having a huge fuss and fucking fuck about in the fucking previous episode. That's not previous episode 3. Like that. It was just money making me run around in circles trying to find how to get down there, and it was just like, no, the key was in another spot. But I can actually get through here now, thank Christ. And realizing, when I was looking on the map earlier, I was stupid of me, I was looking at this when I was editing the video up. There is a crow room over here, back in this area. And I can open the door and get in. So that way, I don't need the crow key anymore. There is a Mr. Explodable there. Ding. Convenient. Oh, grenade launcher. Yeah, buddy. I knew we were going to get one of those eventually. Gunpowder, yes. I actually really needed to get access to this room so I can get some supplies. Because Oh, fuck me. I was just running low on everything. Let's reload this bad boy. Solid fuel. I can't make, though. Goddamn health packs. Yes, son of a bitch. Okay, well, I can get to the stash that is over here on my way down to the dissection room, and I can get myself... I can go get myself some stuff before I go down there. I can get rid of the crow key, that's for sure. I can get the flame rounds that I've been stacking up. I stacked up a few of those. I knew they would be coming in handy, because I'm a fucking genius. Billionaire for Lamphist. Something like that. D-Series arm, I'm sure I can put you in there because I don't need you for a while. The burner, I don't think I'll need anymore because those molded didn't really seem to be affected by them at all, which kind of really pissed me off. Flame rounds, though. It just didn't have any oomph behind it and just didn't seem to take him down, which kind of sucked. I had to use my fucking pocket knife and shank him in the fucking face in order to do any damage. Grenade launcher. Can I... There we go, put you on there. Put that beneath that. Handgun ammo beneath that. Bippity boppity boo. And it's all ready for you. Sweet, but I really need help. It's not fucking going well. Let's see here. Load it up. Grenade launcher, gotta be fucking sweet. And I only got one bullet. But it's gonna do me well. I'm gonna shoot myself in the head. Yeah, I'm gonna need every ounce of ammo for this shit. Shotgun out. Fucking hearing shit, man. And there's a little girl on the loose. Granny. What are you doing, Granny? How did you get down here? There's fucking stairs everywhere, and I never saw an elevator down here. Actually, maybe. Maybe it's in the workshop. Maybe there is an elevator, and she is getting around without us actually knowing. Holy shit. Okay, well, Granny, nice of you to meet me down here. What are you gonna do for me? You fuck off and all. I'm just gonna... Can I not push you? Okay, never mind. See you, Granny! I would have pushed you out the door, but you can find your own way out. Go fuck yourself. Okay, what did it say? I said my objective, find the deputy's body in the dissection room. Yep. Good. Oh, the door's open. Oh, fuck him. Oh my god, fuck you. There's a jumping. Ah, god damn it, fuck's sake. Not cool, man. I've got no health packs. Four-legged molded. This type has little health but walks on all fours and is very fast and nimble. Make sure to get your shots in whenever and they don't stop long enough for you to do so. It would have been nice to know. I went to fire at it before, but it fucking jumped on the ceiling. I guess I could have expected that from the mother. She was fucking, like, climbing everywhere. Okay, I'll just run past all this shit because I don't give a fuck anymore. God damn it, piece of shit. Hey, Granny. Yep, hey, Granny, go fuck yourself. Go. Ugh. Alright, through the door. Alright. I know I died, but wait for it. Blast through the wall. Yeah, there we go. Boom! Oh, fuck. Oh, come on! How the fuck am I supposed to get through that? Okay, I'm gonna use the grenade launcher on your ass. Piece of shit, fuck. Get ready for it. Again, I can guard against it and then shotgun. Shotgun, guard, shotgun. Fucking piece of shit. God. Seriously, my vocabulary for right now and my goddamn patience is wearing down to shit, fuck, and goddamn it. That's all I can pretty much say at this point. Once I know there's nothing here, like if I go to do the run-throughs again on this game, I know the jump scares aren't going to be there because I expect them to come but I guess that makes it easier if I want to get achievements and, like, you know, just have fun with the game, whereas all of this right now is all very fucking terrifying, even with what Evelyn was doing before. All right, you bitch. Come on. What you got? Oh, I missed! Okay, maybe I did get it. Just a little bit. Fucking hell, I missed the one shot that I needed for to kill that fucker. God damn. Oh, I'm so low health. This is not fucking cool one bit, man. What do you got for me? Is he in here? Rigor mortis must have said, and his joints are already stiff. Well, no shit, he's been dead for fucking ages. Sickening stench. He started running away. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's neck. Oh, that's what he was talking about, the pig. I thought he meant like a literal pig. Ugh. Oh, fucking sick. Ah, the snake key. Well, that's convenient. You're a fucking snake. Dick. Are you really kidding me right now? Okay, maybe one headshot. Yeah, headshot. Please tell me that killed him. Oh my god, that really did kill him. Oh shit, fuck. Yeah, right in the... Burn, bitch. I'm gonna shank. Oh, he's dead. Man, I am really running low on ammo for all of this right now. I'm literally running on nothing. If I even take one hit from anything, I'm fucking dead. I think I used way too much ammo against the mother than I should have. I was literally burning all my burner fuel. No pun intended. I was literally using all of that to get her down, and then I just laid shotgun ammo into her like crazy, which I really didn't need to. I needed to aim for a fucking sack between her legs. Okay, we're just gonna piss bolt for the upstairs. No! 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 Yes! Oh my god. Get upstairs. Go! I don't like the basement. You know they get that feeling whenever you run from downstairs upstairs really quickly when you turn off the lights? I just got that feeling just then, and it was not a nice feeling. Oh, fuck me. We're in a safe room. Do I need anything? I might take the psychostimulants with me just in case, because I know the snake key can open a bunch of doors upstairs that I really wanted to open before, which I couldn't. I'm going to save the game, because fuck you, that's wow. Fuck you, that's wow. Fuck you, that's why. God. Whew, alright, there we go. Game saved. Let's fucking get a move on. And I got no ammo. One grenade launcher shell. That's all I got. Gonna have to make this count. Oh, god damn. To the head! Yeah. Stop! How am I gonna get past all these guys? I got nothing to use. Fucking hell. I literally have to run. I got no ammo. I got no health packs. I literally have to run past all of them. This fucking sucks. Damn it. Like, how am I gonna do this? I really put myself in a really bad corner right now. Thank God I got the grenade launcher though, but fuck me, I got no ammo for it anymore. Okay, let's take a minute here. Where do I have to go? Like, where are the rooms that I need to absolutely run to? Master bedroom at the top of the stairs and the kids' room. Okay, I think I'll run for the kids' room first. Maybe that might remove them and they might go on a loop or something. I don't know. They'll do something dumb. Hopefully. I really hope so. I only got one shell, and I can only put that one shell into this dude right here who's at the stairs. Okay, he's knocked down. Run right past this guy. Up the stairs. Juke him around. Yes, get juked. Running, running, run. I got no ammo for anything. Damn it. The lights are off upstairs too. Why? Oh, fucking hell, man. That wasn't them. I thought that was going to be something here. Kids room. Well, it is a kids room. What am I expecting? Shotgun shells. Yes. What I wanted that so bad. What do we got here? April 5th. Mummy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then Mummy brought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Seems like a weird number. 259 pieces. Why isn't it just 250? My OCD is going to kick in with that one. April Stuth. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. April 5th. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party. Then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. You bitch. He kept crying. Let me out, Lucas. Oh my god, Lucas really is a fucking cunt. April 5th. I changed the remote control. So stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I mailed it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Lucas was really a fucking cunt. Can I do anything like that? Can I take it with me? Can I beat things over the head with it? Honorable mention, amateur robotics championship. Man, he must really be a really good fucking inventor then. Second place, third junior engineering contest. Nice. Very nice. Third place, second junior engineer. Oh, that must suck, man. You got third place in a lot of shit. No wonder why. You're not second. You're not shit. You're number three. You're fucking piss and shit all combined. Fucking health. That's what I wanted. Soccer ball? Anything to these soccer balls? Except a really creepy pattern that replicates all the black stuff everywhere? Pretty much. Supplements. Yes, can I? What can I craft still? Can't craft anything. Fuck, I really need something. Lockpick. Oh, nice. Nice. I can use that lockpick to open stuff. Secret. Ooh, very secret indeed. April 5th. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. Mate, it really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. I'm taking it Oliver was his best friend, or not his best friend, one of his friends, and he locked him in the attic. There is a dead body upstairs. Lucas, you're one fucked up child. It's broken. Well, go figure. Everything's broken in this house. Okay, Lucas, what did you do? Let's see the damage report. Who's dead up here? And those weird juices. Weird juices. Oh, happy birthday. Another. I can go play that in the trailer if I wanted to. When we're on our way back, at least. Renovation contract, custom Jack Baker, Trevor, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, usual stuff. Toy axe. I can do that with something. Model shotgun. Could you use that on. Wait, can I use that model shotgun on the thing downstairs? Will that actually technically count? I wonder if it will. That would be quite a bit interesting. Strong Kempler. Yes! Gimme. I need to heal so bad. Back to 100% functionality. Fucking kicking ass right now. Kicking ass, taking names. Can't open that? No, I can't. What does that say? Judgment. Painting name, Judgment. It takes a woman kneeling in front of a mob. Well, judgment be thee. Let's see here. That's looking like something. Nope. Maybe the other way. There we go. That's kind of... you can't get that... Like, you can't get it perfect, but when you do, it just rotates into its shape. The blue key card! Neato! I can use that on the door outside to the trailer. Really, really convenient. And I missed a destroyable. How do you do? Can I... No, I don't want to climb down. I want to shoot you. Yeah, fuck. Okay, maybe I might not shoot him because I only got 3 shotgun shells and a Mr. Destroyable does not be worthy of a shotgun blast. Okay. But now that I got shotguns to deal with douches outside. God, there's black shit everywhere. Okay. Really sneaky about this. I'm actually going to be stealthy. Unless they disappeared. I think they might have disappeared, which is good for me. Open this door. I think this is the last snake key door that I need, so I don't need... It's Granny! Granny, how you doing? You got out of the basement really quickly, didn't you? How did you get up here? You know, I'm really, really curious about your safety, Granny. There's a lot of black things running around, and I'm not... Like, I want to make sure you're safe. I left your beer outside. Did you get it? No? Well, aren't you just a fucking dumb? I'm not going out there to get in your beer. More herbs. Oh, look, he was an army officer. He was a badass. April 19th. Yeah, Jack joins the Marines. Fucking me, he was a Marine. There's a secret under that bed. Granny, you keeping Granny, is that how you're getting around the house? Oh, Granny. You're really, really like a sneaky little devil, aren't you? Always crafting all your nooks and crannies, Granny. I'm fucking terrible at Dr. Seuss rhymes. Like, seriously, that explains a bit. That explains. There must be a secret elevator down there. Like, come on. That's gotta be it. Open sesame. Ooh, another lockpick. Yeah, buddy. So I can go around and open a few chests now. I really need to go open those chests because I am... Fucking, I don't burn a few, fuck's sake. What can I... I'll use the psychostimulants. Because I said I was going to use them. Fuck it. Burn a feel. I need you. Clock. What am I turning this to? Same time as all other clocks. I'm a fucking idiot then, aren't I? I am just rotating that thing around like stupid. Oh my god, I really... There's stuff up here. There is... Stuff up here. And I can't use a single bit of it. Neuro rounds. I want those. I want all this shit. I can't use... And another trip... Fucking hell, I'm going back to the chest. I'm gonna dump some shit. I'm coming back here. I'm gonna kill these black things in my way, and I'm gonna get all this loot. Oh, fuck me, damn it. Back. Fuck off, bitch. Well, that was easy. Okay, I don't have to deal with those fucks anymore. And I only used the 3 shotgun shells that I had. Convenient indeed. Alright, let's collect all this shit that I couldn't fucking pick up before. God damn it. Fucking stand up, stupid. Okay. Stuff in here. Neuro round, as I saw before. Get you. Open you. Nothing in there. Fuck you. Treasure photo. Where is that? Head thing on the... Where is that? Where should... Oh, bigger backpack! Fucking hell, why didn't I pick that up before? Now I got plenty of room. I didn't have to go back down to the chest. Fuck this game. Fuck it. Shove shit right in front of me and I don't even see it. God damn, Granny. I'm really sick of your shit. You're hoarding all the good stuff. I didn't even need to see what the clocks say because I don't remember. Oh, there's a clock over there. Convenient. Wait, is that a clock? That better be a clock. What does the clock say? 15 past 10. Open the fucking thing and go into the thing. Oh my god, I'm just... This game, it gets to me. Alright, 15 past 10. Here we go. Bit-doot-doot. Ding-dong. Alarm's open. Granny, you coming with me? No? Okay. Going on a little adventure without you. Here we go. Closing above me. I only got 2 shotgun shells, so whatever awaits me below... Hopefully it doesn't kill me. Never been here before. Also, I gotta find where that treasure photo was as well, because I'm not sure where that one is.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, indeed. Nothing. Okay, great. Thanks for letting me open that. Hands and gun ammo. Oh, I want more bullets. God, so gross. Well, at least I got, ooh, keycard red. What I wanted. Now we can go and go see poor old dear Lucas. I need to go get the model shotgun back upstairs. I completely forgot about that. Where the fuck am I? Oh, I'm back downstairs again. Oh, right. That's where that goes. Pulling a shotgun out. Yep, I knew I had to deal with this fucker again. Oh my god, fucking hell. Please stick your head out. Run! Oh god, fucking hell. How are you not dead? Yeah, there we go. Alright, more of them down. I don't have to deal with their fucking shit anymore. Close the door. Stay down there. Fuck you. Get out of here. Running, run, run, run up the stairs. Good, 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 good. I don't have to go down in the basement ever again. I don't want to go down there ever again. Because fuck me, that's terrifying. What don't I need? What don't I need? I need to go get the broken shotgun upstairs. Fuck me, I'll go get that. Oh, damn it, Zoe, this is not the time right now. What do you want?
Hey, buddy.
Oh, fucking Lucas, I didn't expect you.
Those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
It better be a fucking sick-ass party, otherwise I'm not going to enjoy a single bit of it. I'm going to be a mopey son of a bitch. I'm going to be a big old fat party pooper. I'm not going to enjoy it. I'm going to be all mopey and... I'm going to get this broken shotgun. There's no molded upstairs, thank Christ. Yeah. Climb back up here. I actually didn't see where the body was up here. Where is the body? Take you. So where is ye? Where is ye dead body of your friend? Is it actually even up here? No, is there no body? Okay, well, okay, his body must have just straight up decomposed into non-existence. Even though that technically doesn't happen with bones. Bones should still stay around, but they must have done something about that. Or Lucas went and did something about that and made a really creepy statue out of it to commemorate how much of an asshole he is. Okay, I can put this model shotgun on the weight plate. I think. Hell yeah, buddy. Freedom is my bitch. But I now have this broken shotgun, which is completely useless. I don't know why I got it back. Okay, the party's over there. I saw stuff out here. Oh, fuck! Ah, fucking bitch! Yeah, headshot, motherfucker. Take jacket. You guys shouldn't be allowed outside. Oh, fucking hell, how are you still alive? God damn, fucking hell, swinging like a crazy bitch. Alright, what was here? There was something here. Antique coin! Inseparating agent! Oh, winning! So much winning! And oh, I thought that was Mr. Destroyable. Never mind. Getting in the caravan. I'm getting in the caravan right now! Fuck all that shit! Cause I got nothing. And I'm putting my antique coins and getting that gun. Getting my motherfucking magnum. I'm gonna have a magnum and chew on it because it's an ice cream that those of you who don't know what magnums are. 9 coins. Are you serious? I gotta do this every time. Fucking hell. What a waste of fucking time this is. Come on, Capcom. If I had 9 coins, you should allow me to put all 9 of them into the damn thing. Like, don't make me do this fucking dumbass shit. Alright, there we go. Cage open. There we go. Magnum. Fuck yeah. Straight up just headshot anyone with this thing. Alright, let's do some inventory management right now. Right here, right now. I can use these keys. I need to find where that treasure map is as well. Fuck hell. Magnum ammo. Put you in there. Okay. Well, I'll just deal with what I have right now. I'm gonna go find the treasure first before I even think about doing the tape, because I know the tape takes a long time to do things, and I really don't want to waste time focusing on that. Alright, where is this bitch at here? I'm gonna burn this fucker. Come on, where are you? Show yourself. Yeah. Where'd you go? Oh, Jesus Christ! Run, bitch! Fucking burn already! Fuck's sake! Yeah, there we go. Fucking hell. Man, they do take a lot of flame to die. A lot of flame. They took a lot of burnarounds, and it's really fucking annoying. Okay. Wait, that's a head there. No, that wouldn't be there. Alright. Key card. Blue key card. And red key card. Give me access to my party! Which I will come back to in a minute, because I want to go find some treasure first. I'll skip ahead when I find the treasure, because I know I'm going to be looking around for a while, which I'm not going to be enjoying. Well, I can tell you on my faithful fucking quest to look for it in the house, which I assumed it would have been, because that's where the treasure usually leads you to. Or even, like, any other place. Ooh, give me it. I could not find it. You have no idea how much I was running around then trying to look for that fucking head. Like, seriously. No idea where that is. Either unless it's in an area I haven't been to before. We'll just have to see. We'll have to see about that. About that, we will see. Put anything... Do I need to put anything away? I don't need to. No, I'm gonna leave that there. Because I might run into it later. Who knows? I can actually make more first aid. Fuck! Why? Why did I use the strong first aid kit? God damn it! A fucking idiot! I had to press RB. I had to press R fucking B and use the strong first aid kit. I am the biggest dropkick on the planet. God, fuck me. Alright, we're going in this fucking birthday table. I don't give a fucking shit anymore. Fuck the first aid kit. Now fuck you. You play the fucking tape. Clancy Javis. Ooh, wait, what? Clancy Javis was still alive? Experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve parcels? Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Fucking hell! I'm going for it.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This joy? Well, you can't fake this.
Oh god, that's not the face of joy. That's the face of fucking being fucking terrified right there. That's like some clown shit. Put makeup on him, he'll be the fucking Joker.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Just wait, what are you talking about? What's in here? What the fuck's in this room? Hey! Hey, Lucas, get the fuck back here! What's in the room? Oh, God, what is that? That is a fucking clown. God damn. Okay, just this candle. This candle's only gonna last so long, I realize. What am I looking for? What am I looking for? Am I doing anything? Balloons and shit. Nothing. No, balloon. Fucking liquor. Oh, more candles over there. Okay, I guess I can get more. No! That's gas. That will burn in my face. I'm not a fucking idiot. I can guard still. Okay, I can still fucking dab. Okay, there's gas in here. I'm not being a part of this room. Doesn't look safe whatsoever. I'm not trusting any of this. I don't trust anything Lucas has to say. Okay, maybe not. I'll have to fucking YOLO it. YOLO Swaggins. Happy fucking birthday. Got a light?
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title.
Yeah, it's a temp title. It's called Saw.
Got it and put it on the cape. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
This party? It's not a birthday party. What kind of birthday party is this? What do I do? I don't know. I don't know what to do with that. I really don't know. Oh god. Oh no no. No 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 no. No. Not gonna do any of that. Can I use that? No, Lucas said you need to put a lit candle on the cake. Is this where? No, there's no use of that here. Fucking hell, what am I looking for? Here? Fucking here. What kind of shit is this? That won't cut it? No, fucking no, won't cut it. It was a stupid idea. What am I looking for? I'm looking for something. Ooh, yes. Light the candle. Yeah, there we go. Candle's lit. Okay, but I need to turn off. You gross. What is that? Oh, please don't be something gross. What is that? Dirty telescope. Oh god, no. No, no, no. What's the point in that? Oh, I have to put something in his hand, maybe, and that will pull. Alright, fucking nut. Not looking at you anymore. You're kind of pointless right now. There's no point in using that there. Oh, no shit, there's no point in using that there. No, nothing. What am I doing? My life. I can move that to there. That's a usable item. Is it? No. I'm being stupid. That would actually be pretty cool if that actually worked. Fucking hell, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I looking for? I feel like I'm going to be killed soon. I won't cut it. No shit, I won't cut it. That's leaking out like a motherfucker. Very leaking out like a motherfucker right now. It's leaking everywhere. You need to put a lit candle on the cake. I know I need to put a lit candle on the cake, but how the fuck? This is literally Saw right now. This is literally Saw. I'm playing a fucking game right now. And I'm trying to understand how to fucking win it. Oh, wait, this is something I didn't see yet. No water is coming out. Well, no shit, no water is coming out. I got dirty telescope out of that, but what? And I put the crank in that. Do I put the candle? But I got the candle from here. I should be able to put that back in. Okay, never mind then. Fuck you. Doesn't look like it'll burn. What the fuck am I missing then? I'm missing something. I feel like I'm gonna die very soon. Oh, I'm in fucking idiot. You can't burn rope with a candle. Of course you can. A lot of balloons. A lot of balloons. This is my birthday. Birthday with a lot of balloons. Be difficult to open without a password. Well, okay, maybe, wait, there's something in here. There's something underneath all these balloons. There we go, that's what I'm looking for. Balloon. I can fill the balloon up with the gas. Yes, that's what I want, that's what I need. Balloon, gas. Fill that shit up. Oh god, that's not fucking healthy. Ow! Oh! Ooh, that did not look good. Why didn't you run away, stupid? Quill pen. Okay, quill pen. Okay, put the quill pen on the fucking thing. Yeah, you take quill pen. What do you mean you don't take quill pen? Fuck off. Okay, you don't need quill pen. All right, that liquid looks like it's oozing out even more. What else was there? What else was there? Something else needs something. I'm missing something. Quill pen to burn? No. Quill pen over here? No, there's no water coming out of that. Oh, do I put quill pen in the fucking oil thing? No, that doesn't stop coming out. Fucking, what am I looking for then? No, like, alright. God damn it. I keep getting to, like, points where I think I'm good, but I'm kind of missing something all the time. Am I really racing against the clock here? I don't think I'm racing against the clock at all. I think I'm just paranoid for no reason. Here. Okay, yes. Here what? Oh, there was a dog. There was actually a dog at this party. What the fuck was that? Oh, yeah, there is a clown. Oh, fuck off. Oh. Okay, there's gotta be something in these balloons. Clear out all these balloons. I assume so. Come on. It's gotta be something else. What am I... Maybe too difficult to work, open up without a password. It's probably... The password's probably Lucas. My best bet. I am missing something right now. What am I missing? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what it wants from me. This game wants something from me. It needs the quill. I assume this is what it needs. Do I... Okay. You do your thing. Oh, hang on, maybe this might be it. Okay, there's something wrong with this. You need the quill. I know you need the quill. Or do I need the quill? I think I have to extinguish this first. No. Okay, what do you want? I don't know what you want! What do you mean he can't hold it? He obviously looks like he's writing. Look at this. Look at this, he's fucking writing. This looks like writing. He needs the quill to write, but I don't fucking understand. Put a lit candle on the fucking cake. Turn on, it makes it hard to see through. Do I... fucking dunk you in the... What? Use item. Hang on. Maybe if I go through the shower, this might work. Yes, there we go. Fuck you. Alright. Oh, yes, there we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Shaky thing, bell, and fetus. Alright, we're on the track, guys. Okay, that took a little while to figure out than I thought it would have. Fuck me, that was a pain in the ass. Shaky thing, bell, fetus. Alright, there we go. There we fucking go. Open that shit. Thank you. What do we got? Straw doll. Okay, straw doll goes on the... goddamn fucking thing. I'm gonna get this again so I can heat the candle up, you fuck. Do I put the straw doll in there too? Ooh, straw doll does go in there. You? Okay. Dummy. Oh, dummy finger. Does dummy finger go in here? Yes, dummy finger does go on there. Crank that shit. Wait, no, I put dummy finger, and then put quill in. Me stupid. Me dumb. Me dumb. Yes, there we go. Crank that shit and turn it up to 100. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Oh god. Fucking hell, it's... Loser. Oh. That's some Dolores Umbridge shit right there. Fuck you, clown. Yeah, loser. I'm a fucking loser, alright. Fuck this game. Now, this game's really fucking awesome. I actually really kind of like it. Loser. 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 You're such a loser. Lucy. Loose-curl. Losin. Loser. Open sesame, bitch. Valve handle. That's what we want. Is there anything else in there, actually? No? Okay. We got the valve handle. Now we can go put this somewhere here. There we go. Valve goes there. Turn that. Crank that shit to 100. No, crank that shit down to 0 because we don't want the water and the fire here. This amount of liquid going out, I feel like I am going to burn up as soon as I enter this place. Nope, not over there. Fucking hell. This was... I actually really kind of like this. This was like a really good escape room kind of thing. Oh, the lights are off. It knows I'm going. Thanks. I like having birthdays. Oh god, yeah. Okay, that fucking cake. Oh no, 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 no. Wait, am I alive? How am I alive? Fucking hell. Yep, there we go. Burning alive. Oh, that sucks so hard.
Happy birthday.
Thanks. Thanks. I loved it. It was the best present of my life. Oh, fucking hell. That's pretty grim. That was really good. That was like some Saw level shit right there. And I actually really kind of enjoyed that. Even though it was kind of a bit of a bitch to figure out. I was like, why can't I do anything? And I think that was the one reason why I couldn't do anything. Was because the fact that I probably missed a prompt that told me I can equip the telescope. And the other thing as well, I put things in my inventory bar that I should be able to like hold in my hand. But I didn't do it. That's what was really just ticking me off a little bit. I was like, I can't understand. What am I not supposed to, what am I missing? Like, that's what was dumb about that. That was what was really dumb. And the fact that it's like, you don't have the dummy finger to put the quill in this hand. It's like, oh, come on, fuck off. I can totally put the fucking hand in there. The quill in the fucking hand. Ugh. Well, here's another loading screen and a half. Let's just wait for this one to be done. Really taking a long time. Send help. Okay, there we go. Huh, convenient. Whew, well, that was really fucking intense. Save this. Guess I've had a pretty big journey this time. Well, maybe not as big, but clearly going up and down and all around the house again because Lucas is a fucking dick. Don't need you. Hold on to you still. And I got plenty of inventory space, which I'm feeling I got two more slots really there in a way. So I feel like I'm going to get two more backpacks of some kind. So plenty of room to put stuff in. Oh, sweet. And I got the Magnum, which I'm happy with. But now I need to find more coins to be able to get steroids and the stabilizer, the increase my reload speed. Whew. Well, that was great. Bloody oath, that was a fantastic video. If you liked it, bash that like button. If you want to see more, smash subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to catch you all later in the next video. Shooting some things with this fucking gun. I'm gonna go bang. I just wasted ammo.